Hi YouTube, this is a quick update of just some stuff I got for the Jetta. I got these. These are Kenwood, KFC, 1693 PS. Same ones I have in the back. I can't really see because I have tint on it. Let's see if I can take it out of the package. They are 240 watt max, 70 RMS. The main reason why I even got these things instead of getting the lenses, because I normally would go Lanza, but I happen to have a pair that I bought on Black Friday a year ago, and then I bought a 4-year warranty on them. So, might as well get the same exact ones, and if anything ever went down, I could just use my warranty. And so that's how they look. They're going to go in here. In the doors, wires already run. Just gonna attach the harness to it, clip them in, and then I think I'll use these, the face plates that came with them. Didn't have a bare speaker or even put back on the face plate that came with the car. It's a little plain, but so it's run here. It's run through this panel all the way to the back of the trunk to the amp. It's not plugged into the amp yet. I was waiting until I got the speakers to do that. So, just in case it gives me any kind of trouble, I have this power drill. One with the cord. The reason why I use the cord is because this has an obscene amount of power. I have two battery drills, but I kind of feel like they chicken out right when things get tough. But this thing has an obscene amount of power. And I think it could drive my car. That's the power this thing got. And comes with the screws and the harness, and that's just the other one wrapped up right here. And so when it's in, it should look like that. And same thing I got. So if we go in the back, that's what I got back here. They're just not covered up. So I'll be matching. Ballin'. No, I'm kidding.